Hello, it's Celia, and I hope you all are having a wonderful day. Today is reading rush day two, and I thought I would try vlogging. I haven't done this before, and I'm using my cell phone, so I think I'm not sure how it will turn out, but I will give it a try. Today it's very hot. I'm still in the apartment, and I do think I need to get a fan because I do think this night will be quite terrible if I don't have anything to cool me down. So that is one of my plans for today. I will also go out and eat some lunch now, and I will bring with me cold eggs and try to finish it. I read 180 pages yesterday, and that is pretty good to be me because I am usually a pretty slow reader. So yeah, it has made some strange turn of events. It's less extreme, it's more like an ordinary thriller, but it's still bleak and still very Japanese, very noir, but yeah, less extreme. I didn't suspect that, so or anticipate that, but I look forward to finish it up and see how it ends. So yeah, talk to you later.
This is the view from my window, and some days there is a cat on this roof. Not today though. It doesn't understand Norwegian, but yeah, it's very cute. And then you can see Tor Eiffel, and this is my street. Finally got a fan today, and it's so delightful. I had to put it together myself, and I am not very good at putting things together, but I think it worked pretty well. It's the end of Reading Rush Day 3, and I have finally managed to finish a book. Hooray! And that is, of course, Cold X. And I'm a bit torn about this book. There are so many things that I enjoyed. It explores some interesting themes. It is bleak and quite dark, and in some places very extreme. The writing is good, and I was really fascinated by the characters. But at the same time, there was a few things towards the end that annoyed me. It did have some change in the pacing that I wasn't on board with. I didn't enjoy that it got more thrillery. And for my taste, it was also too action-packed towards the end. But some things that I very much enjoyed was the exploration of extremism and why people are joining cults. And it has some fascinating ideas regarding good and evil that I enjoyed reading about. So, yeah, I liked it, didn't love it. Will I read more by this author? Definitely. But this will not be a favorite read. And I think that is okay. I'm glad I read it. Right now, I am reading the book with 5 or more words in the title. So I am reading I Who Have Never Known Men by Jacqueline Harpman. And this is the dystopian feminist novel. And I'm only 17 pages in, so I can't say anything about the story, but the prose is beautiful. So I think that is very promising. At the same time, I am craving another book right now. So I think that I might put Jacqueline Harpman down and instead read Buffy tonight. And yeah, that was my update on Reading Rush Day 2 and 3. Thank you so much for watching, and until next time, ha det!